Hi, we're here to introduce the M18 Compact Brush Hammer. This is the smaller brother of our existing HD18HX. 2.5 kilos in weight, incredibly well balanced, designed for overhead drilling applications. Optimum drilling diameters 4 to 12 millimeters with a maximum of 16. As with all the hammers, they come as standard with a 43 millimeter neck size that fits our M12 hammer vac dust extractor on. It's a two mode hammer, as you can see from here. Has 1.2 joules of EPTA rated blow energy, which is 20% higher than the competition in class. Produces 7,000 BPM and 1,300 RPM. As we said, has a maximum diameter of 16 millimeter. 80% of holes drilled in UK are between 5.5 and 7 millimeter. So up to 16 millimeter, you cover off 95% of all applications drilled into concrete. As standard with Milwaukee 18 volt tools, you have the battery readout display on the 18 volt battery, and you have an LED light here at the front as well, which lightens up the darkened working area. We're now going to demonstrate the M18 brushed hammer. We have an RX4 8mm drill bit. As you can see, it goes in with ease. On an 18 volt 4 amp battery, you can expect to get more than 90 holes per charge on an 8mm drill bit by 50mm beam.